or tomorrow. Watch what all the computer models do. They take
it into
the
Bahamas
sometime on Sunday. Now they're beginning to trend to the north a little bit farther. So this is something we're going to have to watch. That would be Sunday morning into Monday and Tuesday. That's when we had that time frame. So, yeah, we've got a couple days to watch, and that's certainly what we'll do. Other than that, it's real tropical already around New Orleans. 103 today. Baton Rouge, your heat index is going to feel like about